A Florida doctor is going to be okay after being shot by a patient in a wheelchair last night. Officials say 59-year-old Larry Ray Bond, a double amputee and U.S. Army veteran, opened fire at the West Palm Beach VA Medical Center while he was being taken to the emergency room. The doctor shot while trying to restrain the man.